Argentina started the rollout of China's Sinopharm vaccine nationwide this Thursday. With the incorporation of Chinese vaccines, Argentina is about to accelerate the vaccination among the priority groups, and the Chinese vaccines are also expected to provide more guarantees in terms of health to Argentine students. Yesterday, my colleague and I interviewed one of the directors of Argentine Postal Company, who is responsible for delivering Chinese vaccines throughout the country. He said the vaccines do not require strict storage and transport conditions, which allows them to be shipped to every single province of the country. The cost of inoculation in Argentina can be reduced to a great extent.